riding a motorbike is not the only way we can train. For example, you can also improve your skills with the drift. For our challenges, here at the Academy, we use Ford Mustangs. They are perfect for these races, with their power and rear-wheel drive. To start drifting, just accelerate and steer strongly. Remember, the most important thing is to always be in control of the car. If you don't control gas and counter-steer, a spin is a given. Races have a time limit, and whoever accumulates the most points wins.
You're really giving it your all in training. I spoke with Valentino and he is very happy with your progress. Now, we need to think about the championship. You still need to ride in two races this season, in Sepang and Valencia. Good luck.
From Malaysia to all the race fans tuning in a few minutes the riders will be taking their positions on the grid and getting ready for the start of the Moto3 race. The skies over the track are clear enough at the moment, but the asphalt is still wet, and this will probably mean that the riders will race with rain tires. lap done with. The bikes and riders are lined up and ready to race here at the Spang Circuit. The start of another Malaysian Grand Prix is just seconds away. We'll be right back.
Alright guys, thank you for watching this race and thank you for your support. Please leave a like and comment on the video and yes, subscribe to our channel, check out the playlist, random video and Patreon page. So that's it and bye bye.